I know we were expecting some new developments to come through, but some of them have failed quality control. We'll need to tell the team what to redevelop via the R&D screen.
Qualifying complete, let's review our top three today. Russell, science, and... Let's run you through. Anthony Davidson joins me one.
After the points finished last race, let's aim to keep that momentum going. quiet, the marshals are on their way. I've got some information on Alonso. Right, they've got a serious car issue. It looks like they're retiring. Okay, there's been an incident on track resulting in loose debris. Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it up in time and there are so far no plans for a safety car. Careful, we're starting to take some suspension damage. about the tyre condition for now. Everything's looking good. Turn the engine off and wait for the marshals. Good job from you and the crew there, mate. We're satisfied with that. That was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops. Let's go. Carlos is in the pits. Engine off.
That's it then for an... So after a magnificent race, we can now... Let's see how the driver's standings have changed. Well, not the result our points leader would have.
The marketing department needs some assistance to reach a resolution here. Thanks. I appreciate you taking the time to help out. I know we were expecting some new developments to come through, but some of them have failed quality control. We'll need to tell the team what to redevelop via the R&D screen.